Welcome to CX Marketing Help Center videos. You are watching the Closed Loop Reporting video series. In this video, we will learn how to configure auto syncs for your campaigns. Please note, this video refers to the Salesforce Native integration, which has been discontinued as of February 1st, 2021. These steps are applicable to other native integrations, such as Microsoft Dynamics. If you have migrated to the Salesforce app, please refer to our upcoming videos on imports and actions. Let's return to Sam in our closed-loop reporting hypothetical scenario. Sam works for Supremo Global. He is using closed-loop reporting to determine the effects of his marketing campaigns. Sam has already uploaded external assets and activities, configured campaign response rules, created opportunity stages, and set revenue attribution. After you have determined how revenue will be attributed, you must configure auto syncs, which are scheduled imports from your CRM into Oracle Eloqua. If you are using closed loop reporting for Salesforce, you need to configure three auto syncs: get campaigns, get opportunities, and get opportunities to associate to opportunities with contacts. All auto syncs are configured from the platform extensions page. To get there, log into Eloqua and navigate to settings. Click Integration under Platform Extensions. Before configuring AutoSyncs, you must create folders for the syncs to be saved in. From the Outbound tab, click the External Calls folder. Create a new folder named Campaigns. Add a folder description, then save. Repeat this process to create the Opportunities folder in the same location. Folder names are default recommendations, so feel free to create AutoSync folders as you see fit. The auto syncs you want to create are Get Campaigns, Get Opportunities, and Get Opportunities to Associate to Opportunities with Contacts, all of which you can create from the Inbound tab. Input the required details by clicking Create Data Sources and opening the External Calls wizard. Configure the settings for External Calls Detail, Source Details, Field Selection, Filter Details, Field Mapping, and Summary Steps for each auto sync. You can verify whether each one was saved by checking your folder in the Outbound tab. This concludes the steps for configuring auto syncs. Watch the previous videos if you missed them, and stay tuned for the final video in this CLR video series. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!